Oh my God, Mary Lou, I got something to show you.
What did you call me?
Oh wait, you too. Listen, I know you're not Mary Lou, but she is, and she knows I'm talking to her. But like I said, I make my videos talking to somebody sometimes, but you could just eavesdrop. Because trust me, if you use Notion and ChatGPT, this is fitting to rock your world.
I tell you what, Bubba, you're fixing to get on my nerves.
Hang in here. Come close. Check this out. I am going to open up ChatGPT on my desktop. Let me go into live demo mode on eCam. It's easier to share my screen this way. It's the lazy way of doing it. I'm going to open up ChatGPT on my desktop. And if you see down here on the bottom, it says working with Notion, and Notion is paired. If you check really good, you'll see that there's Notes and Script Editor, Terminal, Text Editor. These are all apps that are on my Mac that can work, okay? So if you don't see this right away, let me pop up Notion real quick and make it quit, okay? You notice that when Notion is not activated, you don't see that particular piece. But if I open up Notion again, just let it pop itself back open. And then you see this icon down here. Let me embiggen it so you can see. I just click this little icon and then it says pair. And I'm just going to hit the plus sign. And now it says working with Notion. Okay, so what basically happens is ChatGPT can see what's on the screen over here. Okay, so if I said based off the first 20 episodes, give me the next 10. I can't type. Sorry, guys. Hold on. The next 10 episode ideas. Okay. So look, this thing can absolutely see what we're working on. So I'm going to just go ahead and say go. Look at that. It's just coming through. Do you see this? Like, these are incredible. And it's just pulling this directly off the screen. Now, you can see all of this, the whole note that's open. It doesn't have to see that section. But because I mentioned the episodes, it can definitely read the episode titles that I have here on this side. So it knows what I'm talking about. So if I was to scroll down here and get into the topic ideas, let's say rank the topic ideas and put them in a table of first to worst. Let's see if it understands my weird, you know, like hip hop style. Okay. Oh wait, it took those exact same ones, but I want to pull the ones from over here. So if I double click this, this is not made into a page, even though these are part of this section. So what I could do is highlight these. Oh wow, there's a lot. Okay, so let's take these right here. And then I kind of want to ignore the Notion AI section. So I'm just going to copy these real quick. And then I'm going to create a new page and call this topic ideas. All right. And then I'm going to paste in these. And then I'm going to run that last queries again. So we just go to edit. Okay, so I just said rank these topic ideas, put them on the table from first to worst and add some creative titles, okay? So now it's going to read this particular note. Look at this. Mary Lou, are you paying attention, lady? Listen. This is so cool. So the next question on the mind is, if I were to click over here and go to our GPT, I don't want this. I need to check on the ones that we have. We have our own creator unstuck ChatGPT. Where is it at? I don't see it. Why don't I? Oh, there it is. Listen, if I click this, yes, it even works directly with our own custom GPT. O-R-G-A-N. Topic. Ideas into a table and create some, let's say, catchy, T-I-T-L-E-S, for each entry. Okay, sorry you got to suffer through my horrible typing, but look at that, 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 look at it. It is organizing it for us. Oh my God. So listen, people, I'm going to show you how to do this once again, because I want to make sure there's nothing crazy. There is nothing crazy. Okay. I want you to see this. I want you to see this. Here, let me do something real quick, because this is good. Save as a PDF. I know a lot of people don't realize they can do that. So it's going to go ahead and output this table. Oh, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. If it doesn't work, don't fret. You can just do what they said. Just, you know, grab this particular table and paste it into your favorite spreadsheet. So for instance, you can just actually come down to the bottom and click on the copy and then go into your favorite program and paste it in. But we're going to leave it there for now. Sometimes save as a PDF works, sometimes it doesn't. I wonder what happens if I turn off Notion for a second and then say as a PDF. Yeah, I can't do it. That's okay. We're going to leave that alone for now. So I want to show you how to do this again, just so you're absolutely sure it's working. Okay. Actually, let's do ourselves a favor. Let me open up Apple Notes. Give me 1 second. I'm going to open up Apple Note. And here is some type of contents that we have here. So I'm going to click on this. Ooh, I just wanted to do the left side just so that I can see what I'm doing in Notion. And then I want to go and create a new chat. Okay, no GPT loaded. I'm going to press on this pairing icon down here on the bottom, and I'm going to select notes instead, right? And I'm going to say create some. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, did I say notes? Yeah. Ah, it's not working. It's not working with notes. It's supposed to. It might just be that this is messy, but just try this on your own, people. Just try this on your own. Yeah, just give it a try on your own. I got it to work with notes earlier, but you know, these AI stuffs, they're still rolling out. A lot of this stuff is being built as we speak. Sometimes it doesn't work. You just close the programs, come back, and it'll work. Or you give it a day or two and it'll work. Some of this stuff is still rolling out. Sort of brand new right now. This is incredible. If you got, and I think the other ones are code. If you do code interpretation, if you are into Apple Notes or Notion, but the Notion one we see is like flawless. So if you've been wanting to get, say, Notion AI, but you just don't feel yourself in the mood. Hold on. Stop the presses. Hold on. This is why you're going to make this video, and I'm going to leave it non-edited. Look, it came back, and it was working. It was just working in the background. How crazy is that? So at first, I didn't think it was working because I didn't see anything spinning, but it did actually pull information off that Apple Note and came through. So I'm going to leave this unedited because I like you to see that even sometimes I'm crazy too. I'm going to just leave it there. But I want you to see this is dope. So again, Mary Lou.
Did you call me?
And you too. Open up Notion or Apple Notes on your computer. Get ChatGPT on your computer. And then on the bottom, just press that little button so you can activate the two. And it will basically be able to, they call it stream. It's a weird connection for us as content creators. That's the word. But they call it stream. It basically can take the data that's on the active page and use that to talk directly to ChatGPT. So this is absolutely incredible. And this is some of the stuff that we've been looking for AI to bring to the table. So now if you're on your desktop version of ChatGPT, you don't have to go and copy it from this particular place and move it over here and sort of go back and forth. You could do it right there on screen. If you like these type of quick tips And you know what I say? When you learn something new, teach it to three people as soon as possible. So I learned it. I just taught Mary Lou and you too. Hey, that's a rhyme.
He's clever.
Now you teach it to somebody else. I'm going to go teach it to my friend Jerome. And then it's in my head. I don't have to worry about it disappearing from my old brain.
He's smart.
So I want you to share this video for somebody who needs to see this trick because it's freaking incredible. It's freaking incredible. If you like this video, go ahead and press the subscribe button. Ring the bell so you never miss another one of these kick-ass videos. And right about now, the algorithm is going to show you another video they think you should watch, and I agree with them.
I need to know everything. Who and the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George. I hop in the Porsche, five and a horse. I'm ready for war. I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost. I need to know everything. Now you'd be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet, man.